Hello students, lesson 7, a scribe's dream. This is the second video of solution of lesson 7. In this video, we will solve the exercises and activities given on page 62, 63 and 64. We solve the exercises given on page 62, 63 and 64. The first one is D. Match these idioms with their meanings. First, keep your chin up. Right option is E. Be brave and cheerful. Second, keep an eye out. The right option is F. Look carefully for. Number 3, lend an ear. The right option is D. To listen to someone. 4, got off on the wrong foot. Correct option is C. Made a bad start. Number 5. Wear your heart on your sleeve. Right option is B. Show your true feelings openly. Next. 6. Pull her leg. The right option is A. That is tease her. So these are the correct options given on the slide. First E, second F, 3 D, 4th C, 5th B, 6th A. Page number 63, E. Take the correct meaning of the underlined words as they have been used in these sentences. The first one, the money lender's eyes began to glitter greedily. The right option is A, that is shone brightly. Number 2, there will be interest on the borrowed amount. The right option is B, a charge for the money lent. Number 3, the story spread and it reached the money lender's ear. It means spread means circulated. Right option is B, circulated. Number 4, the scribe's wife sat down suddenly, her knees giving way beneath her. Knees giving way beneath her. It means collapsing. Collapsing is a B option. That is correct. Collapsing. Number 5. Only Birbal can save us from utter ruin. The right option is A, devastation. So first A, second B, 3 B, 4th B and 5th A. F. Circle the words in each set that are closest in meaning to the words in capitals. Use a dictionary to find the meanings of the words. First word is there, nightmare. Right option is A, bad dream. Second, tottering. The right option is straggling. STAGGERING, straggling. Number 3, mourn. Mourn means groan. GROAN. Number 4, distressed means upset. A option. Number 5, glittery. Glittering means sparkling. B option is the correct one. Next, G. Take the correct verbs within the bracket. The first one, everyone has left the room. The right option is has. Everyone has left the room. Second, Manoj is or are planning to visit his grandparents. The right option is. Manoj is planning to visit his grandparents. Number 3, Matthew and John were collecting books for the orphanage. The right option is were. Matthew and John were collecting books for the orphanage. Number 4, the list of books is or are on the table. The right option is the list of item is on the table. Number 5. Kirat and Meher were or was sightseeing the whole day. Right option is were. Kirat and Meher were sightseeing the whole day. Next, Janab's parents have or has brought a new house. Janab's parent has brought a new house. Next, page number 64. H. Write N for nouns or V for verbs for the underlined words. First, A. Dress quickly and leave for school. Dress is A. I water the plants every day. Here water is verb. B. May I have some water? Here water is noun. Number 3. A. The guard blew the whistle. Here whistle is noun. Do not whistle. You are disturbing me. Here whistle is verb. In this, these are the solutions of exercises given on page number 62, 63 and 64. All the activities have done. Thank you.